Hello students, how are you? Now in this video we are going to learn how to draw birthday cap. Okay, see, like this birthday cap. Okay, so let's start. First of all, I will open our Paint 3D software. Okay, see, I have opened our Paint 3D software. Now whenever you will open it, then you can see here brushes, 2D shapes, 3D shapes, stickers, correct? So you have to click on 3D shapes. Click on 3D shapes. Then select here red color. Okay. And choose a material, polished metal. Click on this arrow and select polished metal option. And choose cone shape. From this 3D object, you can see here 3D objects and you can see so many shapes over here. So you have to select here cone shape and draw here cone like this. Okay, done. Now you have to click on 2D shapes to draw eyes. So click on 2D shapes and select circle shape from here. Can see it from 2D shapes, you can see circle. So select circle shape and draw here circle. But now you can see here this circle is in black color, but we want this in white color. So what you can do, you can see a line type here black, so click on this and select white color. Okay, see, it will be white now. And then here fill, here also I want to fill white color, so click on this fill option. See here, this choose a color below to fill, click on it and select white color. Okay, then it will be white. And you have to select choose a material, polished metal. Okay, and then click on press to apply. If you want to adjust your position, you can adjust it. Take your mouse pointer on this circle, then you can see forehead arrow and you can adjust this. Okay, and click on press to apply. Now again same thing, click on circle and draw here one more circle. Okay, now no need to select this all the properties because already we have selected. And now click on press to apply, commit. Okay, done. Now go to 3D shapes, click on 3D shapes, then select here black color and select here polished metal. Okay, and choose sphere option. Can see here sphere option, select this one and draw here sphere like this. Can adjust it by using these corners, can adjust it. Okay, now again select sphere and draw here. Can adjust this by using these corners. Okay, now go to stickers, click on stickers, then you can see a smiley. See this smiley, click on this smiley, and from these stickers you have to select these nodes. Can see here nodes, click these nodes and draw here nodes like this. And you can adjust this position of nodes by using this mouse pointer. See, you can see a forehead arrow, adjust it and click on press to apply, commit. Click on this one. Okay, now here we will draw eyebrows here. So you can see here eyebrow in stickers only, you can see eyebrow. Click this eyebrow and draw here. Adjust this position by using your mouse pointer. Whenever you will take your mouse pointer on this, then click only here and adjust it. Okay. And then click on press to apply. When it will get finalized, then click on press to apply. Same again here. Click on this eyebrow and draw here eyebrow. And adjust this position by using your mouse pointer. Take your mouse pointer here and adjust it. Okay, and then click on press to apply. Done. Now, afterward, you have to click on 3D shapes. What? Click on 3D shapes. Then click on, you can see here 3D doodle. So click on this first one, first doodle, first one. Click on it and you can see here thickness. Thickness. So you have to adjust this thickness. See, click on this one and just slide it little bit behind. Should be 13 or 14. Okay. Understood? And then here you can draw. Okay. Sorry. But here you have to select red color. So you have to select here red color. Here click on this arrow. Choose polished metal and draw here. Like this. Like this. And like this by using your mouse pointer. Okay. And then whenever it will get finalized, you can click on this. Comment. Okay, then I will show you again. You have to click on this 3D doodle first option, then adjust this thickness. Okay, and see, you can slide these one forward or backward. If it will get forward, then thickness will be bigger. See, like this, but we don't want like this. Okay. So we will take it behind. Click on this one and just take it a little bit behind. Okay. Okay. And then select red color. Select here polished metal and take your mouse pointer here and just draw like this. Okay, done. And then click on press to apply. Comment. Okay, are these birthday cappies ready? Okay, understood. And now another type of birthday cap also we can draw. Take this side. Go to 3D shapes. Select blue color. Select here polished metal, select cone shape and draw here. Okay, done. And we can draw here circles. Go to 2D shapes, select circle shape and draw here circle. This circle we can change. This circle color also. Choose a color. We can select here green color. Here also fill green color. And then click on press to apply. Same circles you can draw here. Press to apply. Okay. Okay. Now, like these circles we can draw on back side also. So click on this cone and just rotate it. See. And we can draw circles here. Click on 2D shapes. Draw these circles. Click on this press to apply. Okay. Again click on this cone. and rotate by using this y-axis rotation. Click and just rotate it like this. Slide it. Rotate it. Okay. And then to 3D shapes and draw here circle. Then select and draw here. Okay. And then click here on this cone and rotate it. Here also we can draw. Okay. Done. Now rotate it. Okay. Done. Okay. So, and we can draw here 3D doodles again. Click on this first doodle. And you can adjust this thickness. Select blue color here and draw like this. By using your mouse. And then whenever you will finish it, click on this commit. Okay. So like this, we can draw birthday cap. And now you can draw another birthday cap and you can decorate it on your own way also. Okay, so try this birthday cap. Thank you.